Now, the Oscar-winning American actor William Hurt has died. He was 71. He was best known for his roles in Kiss of the Spider-Woman, Broadcast News, Children of a Lesser God and Body Heat. He had been diagnosed with terminal cancer in 2018.